You ready? Is you ready? I don't think you're ready. I'm talking to you, you know, right?
Let's do it.
Is you ready?
I'm ready.
Is you ready?
I am
ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
But what's up, beautiful mother fucking beautiful people on the YouTube platform. How the fuck is your day going? It's your boy again. Back to chill with another video. I'm gonna take my liner off. As you guys see, I'm a student. I go to Full Sail University. I just came back from school. But look, man, today we got some reaction videos for y'all. We got three actually, man. I told you I'm not sleeping no more, man. We're coming hard. We're coming double uploads every day. I did it. I didn't feel on my friends. I did double uploads all week.
Yes, you did.
Gang gang. But look, man, before actually now that I have your attention, let me tell you guys something. A new song is out right now, Apple Music, called Been Through a Lot. This song really means a lot to me. It really talks about experiences I've gone through in my life. I want you guys to go listen to it. And I want you guys to now react to my song and come in the comments and tell me what you think. You did? Should it? Yeah, that way. The link just popped up right now. I'm sure y'all click that link. Leave it open in the noontime. Finish this reaction video and listen to the song. Download it on Apple Music, Spotify, Tidal, any other thing. Anything. SoundCloud is there too. You can listen to it for free. But like, I got y'all, man. But look, man, we got Big Uncle Joe in the building. What's up to the game, man? What's up? Today, we're going to be reacting to Gemini Major, Raga Raga Fit, Ricky Rick. X Nadia Nakia X Casper Yuve. Casper is fire. Ricky is fire. I've never heard of Nadia Nakia or Raga Raga before. So we're gonna see what he's talking about and fucking tell you how we really think about the song. It's, I know South African songs is fire anyway.
So far, they've been killing.
So far, so I'm not gonna waste your time. I'm gonna start screen recording ASAP. Yeah, and we're back. Look, man, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that like. Wait, let's do it again. Look, man, and we're back. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Tell a friend, stop playing with the key. Follow me on Instagram at _community. Follow my other social media that you see right there. And follow Big Uncle Joe Nowhere, because that boy don't got no life on the internet.
But I'm living though.
Hey, he's living though. So you guys go fuck with him in the comments. Like, go fuck with him in the comments. Hey, let's get this video done without wasting time. Okay. I already like the video. Hey, that's dope. I like the video, that's just dope. The ninjas are just vibing. New rims and a Honda. Yeah.
Woo. That's a sick
effect. The effect is sick. Like, whatever they do, making it blue, that shit is dope.
Black
light. Black light thing, yeah. Woo. Bro, I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. This curse is hard. And that girl is bad. Who the fuck is she?
It's Nadia.
That's Nadia? Oh, yeah, Nadia Nakia. That's Ricky Rick.
My niggas is Real Madrid. You niggas is more like Malaga.
you watch soccer? You know about soccer?
No.
So imagine like the NFL, the Patriots and the Broncos. That's what he said. I mean more like the Patriots, and the mother niggas is more like the Broncos.
Oh god. This,
that's literally what he said, bro. Just using the soccer and soccer teams. That's crazy.
You want it, I got it.
I want to hear what Casper's gonna do on this shit, bro. That boy got his ass.
Niggas is snitching the hotel. I got your girl in the hotel.
Us too.
Rap queen ain't no better. I do not listen to chatter. Chatter. I gave you ain't without paper. Paper. Bust a shot in your section. Should've known it's hot era. Pop the bottom, no man.
Oh, that was Casper.
Look at my leading door, man, and I talk around that in my father, 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 front. Fresh on the plane from the United States, I'm smelling like jolly, 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 jolly. Never hesitate to pay me my money, my nigga. Fuck, 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 fuck. I know you'll be hating on me on the cover, but nobody's ever had a better come up. I'm in the street hustling.
Anybody had a better come up.
Yeah,
I remember when he used to have that hair. I remember when I knew him in Nigeria. The time of Duck Duck Chevalier. He has a song that was the only song of Casper I knew when I was in Nigeria. That Duck Duck Chevalier. He had that long hair in the back.
That's the show. Like Jet Li.
We might have to react to that song. Just Casper was fire, bro. Like, I ain't gonna lie, I fuck with that song heavy.
No fear,
rock, 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 rock,
rock, rock,
rock, rock, rock, rock, rock, rock, rock,
rock, rock, rock, rock, rock, rock, rock, rock,
rock, rock, rock, rock, rock, rock,
hey man, hey, raggedy, raggedy to a 10 over 10, man. I ain't gonna lie, that song is raggedy, 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 the best song I've ever. Literally, almost the best hip hop song I've heard since I started writing to African music.
That's just a club banger.
That's just a bang, like, I can imagine seeing that shit in the club, man. This is meant to be a song with how many men? 7 minutes.
100 million.
Like, I don't even know. I don't know what it is, man. I'm just keep telling y'all, man, your song is lit. This shit is definitely a 10 out of 10. Video, 10 out of 10. The concept behind the video is really dope. Has like a hip hop video. If you think about it, like videos in the past, like T.I., like Beemo, Benz and Bentley, 50 Cent. These are the kind of videos they used to shoot. Like, that was when hip hop was really hard. And like, this is the kind of videos they used to shoot if you think about it. Like, for this shit.
Lit.
10 out of 10, man. I ain't going front with y'all. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, tell a friend, tell a friend. Follow me on Instagram, @_kingname. Follow my other social media, like you see right there. And the snap code is going right now. Make sure you write that video and fuck this kind of talk to the boy. I fucking love you guys, man. Safe.
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?
Hey. We got Nara in the cup rolling a blunt. Shit. Yeah. I've been through a lot. I've been through a lot. No one give me shit. I've been through a lot. I've been through a lot. They hate on my shit. I've been through a lot. I've been through a lot.
Like, what can I say? One hell of a day, one hell of a life. I remember the days, no food on the plate.